Hey, buddy, Woman Stump. This is Ash, I'm joined by Rick Price and Jasmine.
Hello!
We're checking out Outer Space again.
Love it.
Let's see here. Start match. And the weekly challenge this week is...
Show me a potato salad.
There we go.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry. I was trying to select my character. I was pushing the wrong button.
Same, me too. It's my fault.
I'm waiting for everybody to finish their thing before I jump in.
So supply and demand, buying an item increases its price. Buying an item increases price, no ozone layer, sprays are faster and apply their duration,
Faster to apply.
Okay. And then half-second rule, food will spoil as soon as it reaches the floor.
So put it on a table or put it in the fridge. Don't throw it on the ground.
Or just hand it to a buddy to take another bite.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. So it seems like...
We should probably buy a mixer for the batteries.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, that's a good idea. That's
Good
idea.
So we don't spend an arm and a leg for those things. For sure. Yeah. So the challenge last week, which we came so close to beating, I tried to do single player. Mm-hmm. It's impossible to do single player. So I'm so glad to see that that isn't part of this week's challenge.
Because you can't spray yourself, right? Is that what you had?
Yeah. Exactly. You can't spray yourself.
Yeah.
Exactly. So if you don't have a buddy, then it's impossible to do.
Boom. There's an idea for a new item to add to the game. Something like a shower that's like a sprayer.
Well, yes. I was thinking now... In that challenge in particular, we also had a limited inventory, so you couldn't get the dog. But if you could get the dog, you might be able to spray the dog, and he might be able to do that for you.
Can the dog get cocooned?
I don't think so.
But the dog can't pick up the thing and grind it for me. That's the problem. Yeah.
That's true. Hmm.
Okay. Could a clean... No, I guess a cleaner bug
can't
do
stuff. No, you have to basically push
the only thing to do is
the edge.
Exactly, to cheat that, which is... But
that's
you
really
can also still get poked if you get too close while you're sweeping.
Exactly, yeah.
All right, let's get into it.
Yeah. So, developers, if you're watching, I hope you are, fix that weekly challenge and make it possible to do single player. Thank you.
Yeah, we're talking about last week's one, yeah.
Like I said, like put in an item that lets you spray yourself. That would be cool. I would love if there was an item like that. And then like you have to pay to recharge it or something or put batteries in it.
Okay.
Got a battery.
Yeah, you start with the first battery.
Okay.
Always. Okay, which way should we go? Left?
Let's go this way because there's like
Yeah, because there's that hallway there.
Yeah.
Okay. And what do we got here? We got, mixer!
Hey, mixer right away!
Booyah, nice. Baby.
Okay. Jazzy made a request to the universe.
I will say this to the devs as well, if you're listening, that, I feel like a couple, like two or three challenges ago, I made the comment that, like, there needs to be positive...
Oh, we just sweep this little spot right here.
Yeah, I got stuck.
Positive variances in the challenges, and I feel like I've been seeing those a lot more, since then.
Yeah, they're balanced well, yeah.
And I do think that they've really always been there, but we just see them now.
I'm sorry. We need another bucket. We need some stuff.
Do.
This is... Can someone get the store?
At this point, if those bursts, it's just free money for us. As long as they don't get out of hand.
Or free batteries, honestly.
Or free batteries, exactly.
Because look at this. Like, already...
Grind this right now.
I have been trying to water everything, and now this door has already gotten it again. It's going to be an endless cycle.
So I bought the first battery because we could... Go ahead and put that one in.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
And then we don't need to buy anymore, hopefully. We'll see.
Do we want to grind pumpkins for batteries?
That's true. And then
Let's open that door down there, y'all.
Door at the bottom.
Yep. While it's clean. There we go. Ooh, that one's about to burst.
All right. Let's get this stuff out of here.
Okay, I got a rug. I don't know if we can use a rug, but I'm just going to put it over here for now.
Oh, we got a couch.
Couch.
That's
good one.
Nice.
I'm about to fall asleep, guys.
All right, I'm going to grind this buggy.
Oh,
okay.
Go, you know what? Let that one pop and knock it out so we can grind it.
Here, well, I'm gonna fall asleep, so. Come on. Mm.
Right,
and. Yeah!
There you go. Okay.
Yeah, like, seriously, we can kind of farm aliens if we feel comfortable enough
That's true. And like Jazzy said, we can also use pumpkins to make batteries, which is nice.
Mm-hmm. And you know what? If you guys are cool with it, I'm going to buy a spray. We can spray this door. It'll last longer, and that'll allow us just to focus on this side.
Oh, rug. Okay. I'm gonna sneeze on the couch real fast, so, oop.
Okay.
Okay, let's look at these doors. All right, this door up here needs the,
yeah.
We also need to water the plant.
Pumpkin, yes. Yeah. Okay.
All right, Rico, battery up. Oh,
that is fast.
Right?
That is so fast. Okay.
Water the plant?
Oh, sorry, I need to sleep.
Yep, I'll grab it.
And we'll just find out which door. I guess this door next.
Yeah, let's do that
I think
one.
That door next.
Okay.
You know, yeah, we'll do this door, and then we should probably go this way and then circle back. Because this door goes in a circle. You see the loop?
Okay, yeah. All right, let's open this.
Where's the bucket?
Yeah. Price got it.
And then I'll just bring the bucket up because that battery's charging. I'll go get that room.
Mm-hmm. Okay, right. I'm going to do this.
Here's a bucket. Take it.
Ooh, lots of aliens. Oh, one got through.
Oh, you know what? Let's just get the aliens first.
Yep.
Yeah.
Go do the grinds.
We really need a microwave and a sink.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah, a sink especially. Ooh, way to push that one all the way out. Good job.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Treat yourself like a broom, all right?
Okay, we have a rug for that room.
Yeah, perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
I'm going to eat this.
And I need to sleep, and I'm going to need to eat as well soon.
And we already have the next battery.
Perfect.
Did you get the battery for that room or not?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you got the battery for that room down there. Okay.
Yep.
So here's this one. And what do we got here? We got a bookshelf.
Nice.
Which room do you think we should
put
that in?
Well, wherever we're going to put a bike.
Right here. Let's put it here. I think that this will be a good bike room.
I need to eat this.
All right, and this is another bookshelf.
Can we get a bike?
Down there.
Let me see. I'm gonna order a bike because think we're gonna need a source of consistent
money. We have
money.
A bed, so let's actually move the couch down to the bike room.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah, good call.
Let me take a snooze real fast.
Yep. Okay.
And okay.
Bucket. We need you up there.
Yeah. And then I'll help out with the bike room as well because like we need
a
microwave.
Double bookshelves.
Yeah, exactly. So it's gonna be really good for the bike.
Cool.
Go ahead and put that bike in, and then I'll start working on it.
I need to eat. We all need to eat a little bit, huh? How much
is
a pizza?
Well, everything exponentially gets more expensive,
right.
So.
Right. So we could do it once.
Yeah.
Let's see here.
That spray is great. It's lasting a long time.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, Ash, eat.
Ash, eat. Rick, be careful.
Yep.
You might want to go get ready to stand next to the pumpkin.
Can we afford a sink or a microwave at this point?
Sink, probably. Yes, sink.
Oh, get the dog!
Oh, the dog.
Oh, yeah. Dog's free, right?
Here.
Ricky. All right, where's the dog? Dog!
Yeah, dog free. Order dog.
I might pass out from food.
We can also afford another...
Grab that pumpkin.
Your ash. So I gotta be real careful about handing it to each other.
Exactly.
Can we get a microwave? What did you order?
Microwave is... Yeah, we can.
Sink.
Got the sink. Get it.
Microwave is on the way.
So now we can start turning that into real food. Okay, I'll put the sink. Where do you want it? Up here?
Put it in this room, for sure.
Okay.
That's perfect. Right there.
Out of the way.
Let's move the recycler then.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep, sounds good.
Rick, eat that.
Okay.
Yeah, we are
and then you know what? I'm going to move it all. I'm going to move this too. We can just do all the work in there.
Okay.
No backtracking.
All the business.
Yep. There we go.
Mr. Business.
What we got here? Microwave. Where do you want the microwave?
Put it in the food room.
Yep.
Guess we'll put it in there.
Okay. And then I'll put the grinder the mixer right here, I guess.
There
sure. And
okay, so let's
let's focus on eating because we're all passing out.
Very close.
For sure.
Okay, get that. Get some water on it.
It.
I'm not gonna touch anything because I am about to pass out.
Same. I might pass out very soon.
I'm out. I'm out from food.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll get you. I'll get you. Hold on.
Just remember that
it's B, guys, right?
B.
There you go.
Thank you. Okay.
Go ahead and eat it again. Eat it. Just do the full
thing. I just put another thing in the microwave.
Each of us should just do the full thing.
Okay. Oh, get those ones in the middle.
Got it.
I'll go give this to, or actually, you go give that to Jazz since you're fed.
Here, I'm going to give it to Ash.
Yeah, give it to Ash first.
Ash, eat.
Okay.
Just put it in the fridge.
Okay, then give it to me.
Yeah, swap those out.
Yep.
Hand it to Rick.
There you go.
Okay, got that.
Cool.
Good job, right. Y'all. Good
and
job.
And then I'll hover with you, Jazz, just in case, so because you're probably going to pass out just like okay. Everyone else did. No, you
this
got it. Awesome.
You got it just in time. There's one in the microwave right now, so let's do this now. Let's go, guys. This room's probably going to be pretty crazy.
Yeah, ready?
Yep.
I'm ready.
Go.
Who's got the broom?
I got it. Oh, okay.
Oh, I just fell asleep while trying to open it.
Okay, stop. Let's Rick, go take a nap.
Okay.
What's everybody's stuff at?
Pretty good.
And that spray has lasted this whole time. The spray is amazing now.
You know what? I'm going to go put dog food on here as well. Or not dog
okay,
food.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Okay. Yeah.
Dude.
And there's a green boy in there, so be ready for
I got the water.
Running in and out.
Okay, I'm going to go now. Go.
Okay.
Perfect. And
those
grabbing
bastards.
Stink.
Okay.
And
there's one right here. There's one right here. There's one back here. Back here.
We're coming.
It's going for the battery.
Oh, the dog's going. Oh, I passed out.
Okay, the dog got it.
Ash,
got
take
it.
The broom. Take the broom. It's right there. Yeah. All right, I'm up. Thank you. I'll go sleep. Ash, take the broom. Get in there. Y'all, we're good. There's just one dude left, I think.
Can you open the door?
Yep. Open.
You
got him.
Nice. Wow, he's fast.
Oh, there's one more.
Okay.
We got some eggs.
Okay. Yeah, got them.
Okay.
You got that? Okay. Let's get him out of bucket soon.
How close we need a battery? I'm gonna take this pumpkin and blend it so that we can get the battery.
Ash, go ahead and throw those on there. Yeah.
How am I?
That is.
I just touched the couch.
Oh no! Here, I'm coming.
That's fine. No, it's fine. I'll sleep.
All right.
Hit the door. Hit the door.
Rick, I'm gonna.
That food is rotten.
Oh,
yeah,
oh
there
damn.
We go.
No, it starts rotten. It literally
It has flies in it. I thought it was.
Exactly. But if it touches the ground, So Ash is standing there. I'll come get you.
Thank you.
Hold on. Before you splash him. Never mind.
Oh. Okay. It's all right.
Here, splash the plant in me. There
nice.
We go.
Good call. All right. We're going to get this door over here now.
Okay. Now let's get back on
what are
food
those?
Track. Another freaking bookshelf.
Great.
Another one here, too.
Great. Wow.
What?
Fill that room. We're going to make money. We should order.
Gambling money.
What should we order? What do we need?
How's everybody's
fridge? Fridge, maybe?
Fridge would be great.
Fridge and another bucket, maybe.
Oh,
or
and
another
a shower
broom.
And a bucket. Yes. A bucket is probably the best idea. Let's get
do
a bucket.
Do bucket first, because right now, we don't have enough food to store the food in.
I got a bucket and a shower coming, because I think having a shower will help if we drop some food.
Okay.
It's another water source.
Here, I'm just going to eat the salad. Somebody else grab the next one. Okay.
All right, bucket's here.
Cool.
Let's do this next room.
I think we should go straight across.
Hold on.
Oh,
actually,
no, never mind.
Let me move the mixer into this room right next to it.
Okay.
That'll save us some time.
I'm going to go grab the shower because I think it probably just spawned. Yep.
Okay. Yeah, put the shower right here and then the mixer right here. That'll be perfect.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Somebody else grab this salad in here and I'll cook the next one.
Yeah.
Yeah, eat that one. There you go. Perfect.
How am I doing? All
right, guys, ready?
I'll grab the room. I got the other bucket. So
I'll open.
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
Oh.
All right, back out a little bit, because sleepy boy.
Okay, we need one more bucket.
Yep.
Get that guy.
Okay, I'm going to grab the poison guy.
Start throwing him in the mixer, yeah.
Okay, they're down. They're not poison anymore. Okay, cool.
Okay, coming in.
Eaten. Okay.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Battery's filling up. Oh, careful, there's a bad boy. Go get in the shower.
I'll grab that one.
You got him?
Oh, no.
All right, open the door.
I passed out.
Open.
The door, please, Jess.
Open. I know, I'm trying. There you go.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Woof. Sorry, y'all. That was close.
Got the bugs.
That was close.
Well, now we got extra battery juice.
Yep.
Yeah.
Refrigerator.
Awesome.
Oh, good call. Who just grinded a turkey?
I did.
All right, refrigerator's just going to go into here for now.
That's fine.
I need to sleep.
Who needs food? I got a turkey here.
I'm pretty good.
I'm good, actually.
Put in the fridge.
Oh, that's right. We have a fridge now. Perfect.
Right here, Rick. It's right here.
Cool.
VT does, guys. The spray is done.
Yes. I'm going to order another one.
Order some more.
It gets spendy, but it doesn't matter. It lasts forever, and it's
going to
be
useful.
I'm doing
the bike.
I can swap out with you once you're done.
Oh.
Let's do these last three rooms over here. And let's spray this
door. Complete the loop.
Let's spray this door.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. That's a good call.
Good thinking. Yep. So splash that door if you would, and then I'll spray it.
Yeah.
Do.
Sleep now.
I'm gonna eat this salad.
Okay, cool. Now I'm gonna go take a little nap. And I'll get a little food on. Our puppy needs a pumpkin. Oh, yeah. If somebody can.
I just cooked something.
I got it.
Got it. Okay. Put this in the fridge.
Nice, right.
I went ahead and ordered another spray.
Perfect. Okay. If we spray this bottom one down here, then...
No, we're
don't even worry about that, because we're going to work our way around to it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Very shortly.
Jess,
because the sprays are pretty expensive
now. I fell asleep.
Okay. I'm going to get this bucket ready, you get that bucket ready, and then let's attack that
Do you
want
to move the sink closer?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Or the recycler.
Just move it up right here.
Exactly, right next to the mixer. Yep.
Move the recycler maybe next to the fridge.
I'm going
to
put it in the nook over here next to the fridge, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah,
okay.
That's good.
All right, I got the broom.
Okay.
I got two buckets. Yep.
Bucket it. Yep.
Let me fill it, and then I'll... Whoop. God damn it. Okay, let's go.
All right, ready?
Yep.
Go! All right, should be pretty straightforward.
And
that flying
boom.
Guy. Nice.
All right, to the mixer.
Is that mixer full? Now it's
Yep.
full.
Okay. So I'm going to start microwaving.
Door! Go!
You just pop them in the fridge.
Okay.
Here, I got buckets. The bucket to clean that, and then we've got the battery ready.
I check this bottom door. Boom.
Okay, splash that door, and then we're good to go.
There's a bit of a mess in this room over here. I think we need to order a...
another sink.
Oh, did we check the other
Ooh,
door?
Ooh, grind that other sink. That'll be good money.
You sure?
Yeah, I don't think we need to.
I mean... It's fine.
Okay, keep it. It's fine.
Yeah. How's this bottom door, guys?
It looks fine.
I just did it.
Yeah, you just watched it. Where's the other bucket? It's right here. Okay, let's get this thing going.
Yeah, let's do it. How's everyone's stats?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
I'm good.
Okay, I'll open the door.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Uh-oh.
Oh, lots of king ones. Okay.
Oh.
Good one. Up. We got to get the...
Got to get that one.
Flying one. You got it. Good job.
Got it.
Okay, y'all.
Okay. Let's grab.
All right, there's a big thing going to explode, so... Kind of get clear.
Close the door if you need to.
All right, we're good. It's one that needs
water.
We're good. I got him. Not water. Opposite.
Okay, start cooking some aliens if you can.
I need to go sleep.
You need to go sleep.
Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna grab this guy
and
bring him
over.
I'll
take that.
Someone
go
take
ahead,
over.
Drop it.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh, I accidentally dropped the battery.
Fridge is full. Fridge is full.
I got it.
I think.
No, there's no way. I think it can hold 25 items.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Why is it open like that then?
No, it's,
Or is it just glitchy?
I think it's just glitchy.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna grind these guys.
You got any water? Got any buckets? Okay.
Okay, there's a battery right there.
Oh.
Oh, we need a bucket that
Yeah, someone grab that. Yeah, I'm going to the other side real quick. Get this guy.
This one's about to blow.
But the vent over here is
Where's
nasty.
Okay, yep. You guys got both the buckets.
So, Ash, you get that door down there. I'll get the vent over here.
Okay.
All right.
What item do we have here? Cleaner
that.
Bot. Nice. Cleaner
Perfect.
Bot.
I was going to say,
I'll put
we
you
need one of those.
Right over here.
Let's move the grinder over to this room, and then let's finish this.
Yeah, yeah. Let's move the far sink that's
I
up here down
we
there.
We have a battery now, guys, too.
Oh, I need to eat real quick.
Yep.
Oh, we got dirty stuff here.
Oh, darn it.
Okay, sink's here. Now we just got this one room
cleaner
to get
bot's got
through.
It.
Nice. Aw, yeah.
Cleaner bot, thank you.
Cleaner bot's got us covered.
All right,
let's get.
Let's come in. I'm gonna splash this door, but let's come in through the bottom.
Yeah.
Where you're
so?
At.
All right, go grab. Yeah. Someone grab the.
Here, I'll grab this mop if somebody comes.
Grab
the bucket.
Grab the recycler. We need the recycler.
Okay.
Got it.
Grab the other bucket.
Just pop them into the fridge, and then we'll transfer them into the recycler or into the.
That there for
the mixer.
Right now. All right, let's go.
Nice.
Okay.
Right, okay.
Everybody
open.
Got a bucket.
Yep.
All right.
Yep.
Ready?
Okay.
Go. All right, careful.
Ooh.
Go in and out.
Back
in
up,
and out.
Back up.
And
these are the jerks that like water,
they
so they get boosted
hit.
By
they
water.
They need to get hit. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Just start
Grab
putting them in the fridge for now.
Got a poison.
Just go ahead and throw them on here if you want to. So just clear them out.
Okay.
I mean, I figure we might as well.
Well, if you cook them and then grind them, you get 10, so
sure,
it doubles
for sure.
the value.
For sure.
Right,
I need a bucket. Bouquet.
Cool. Do we have a battery?
We have a battery. We have a battery.
Yep.
Grind.
I'm going to go get it.
Okay, and what's
this?
Family portrait.
Oh,
yes!
Up with the ice.
In my
put it in the kitchen.
Room.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is all good. There's not a vent in that room, is there? Down here?
I don't think so.
No.
Cool.
No.
Then this entire side of the ship we don't need to worry about.
Awesome.
It's all good.
We're good.
Just, I'm move
I would
the
say
sink.
Just close the door, honestly. Close this door. Close that door. Don't even worry about that side of the ship anymore.
Do. All right, I'm moving the second sink closer. You know what? I'm going to put
I guess we can get there. Ooh, a bed. Nice.
Yeah.
Here. Who need? Oh, where's the family portrait? It's in this room?
In here.
Okay, here. I'm going to hand this to you.
Okay. Chomp chomp.
Okay. I'm
delicious.
Good.
Does anybody else eat food?
I'm okay.
Close that door.
Okay, where's the recycler? Yeah, it's still in that room? Okay.
Yeah, I'm moving.
Let me sell this. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, here. Sell this.
I think holding on to food is less valuable because of how dangerous it is to drop it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we've got some money. I don't know. We don't really need anything right now, but we've got money in case we do.
Oh, I'm gonna move. The plant needs to be watered again.
Oh, we got some good. We do have good money. Can we get? We could get like a one of those lamps. Could be
yeah.
nice. Or like
yeah,
a
the
plant.
Lamp would actually be could good right here. Especially
oh,
with
you know
these
what? Can you?
Here.
I was. Yeah. I was gonna say another outlet, and then we could put the fridge in here.
Do that too. Probably afford all that.
Well, actually, the fridge. We could just grab these guys, put them in the fridge for right now. So.
Yeah, it ain't that far.
Yeah.
Here, I'm going to start grinding the aliens that are in here for battery.
That's what I've been doing earlier.
Yeah.
Rick, you should sleep.
Let's see. What am I looking for? Where's the lamp at? Is it not in there? Some decorations or something? Okay, there we go.
We might not have unlocked it. Oh, we have. Okay.
We got the lamp. We don't have the, we can't get the plant. That's what we haven't unlocked yet.
I think we have to not sleep in beds or couches or chairs.
Oh, okay. Right.
Is that the lamp? Seriously? That was quick. Oh, nice. We have a spray down here too, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I ordered an extra one forever ago.
So
where
do you want the lamp? Right here?
Right there. Right in front of that door. Because then they'll attack that instead of, you know, the battery.
How are you all feeling?
Let's take this room slow because there's so many poisons.
Yeah.
Just,
we could
one
close this
after
door.
The next, dump that water and then just back the hell out.
We could close this door.
Hold on. Where's the other bucket?
Right here.
I got it.
There you go. Okay.
Yeah.
I say, whoever's on the door, have one person bucket and then close the door, and then we'll do it again.
I'll do it. I'll bucket.
Yep.
Okay. So Jazz is up to bucket first.
How do we open it?
Oh, can you not open it while it's spread?
No,
you can't.
Okay,
oh, there
you go. With water though. Okay.
Okay, I'm on bucket duty first.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
I'm ready.
Go.
Ah,
closed.
Okay.
Is that all of them?
Do it again real quick. Do it again real quick. Just open, splash, run. Okay.
Close. That's all of them. All right.
Yep.
Now,
yeah,
now,
go.
Now
let it dissipate.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Awesome.
Oh, that's up. It's up. It's up. It's up. It's up.
I splashed it again.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, it's still kind of sleepy though.
Yep. It is sleepy.
Keep kind of hitting them on the while they're on the ground. You can hit them with the.
I'm hitting them with the buckets.
Okay. Got that one? Go. Okay.
Okay, and I've got a battery here for when we're ready to do the next.
Okay, I think it's clear. Get this out of here.
That guy made me real sleepy, so I'm gonna open up this door.
Okay.
Good job, y'all. Good job.
So,
good one,
we've got three more rooms left, and we've got the next battery for this room, so we're ahead there. How's the, oh, you know what? I'm gonna take the spray and spray the,
close that.
Somebody splash this for me, if you would.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
I'll spray the vent. That'll be
here. This is close.
Of course.
I think if I go here, I can hit both.
Close the doors when you leave, you know, so we protect that area, you know. I'm trying to think, like, locking off parts of the
place. Anybody need food? I'm going to eat this.
Sure. Here, hold on. Cool.
Okay.
Sweet.
Cool. Works.
And I'll just refrigerate this one. Okay, I'm ready to go next room when you guys are.
Yes.
I got a bucket.
I'm sleeping
outside
of the room. All right, I'm good. I can come open the door. What are we doing? Same deal?
Yeah.
Same deal.
All right,
we got the battery for it charging right now.
Ooh, not a bad room. Not a bad room.
Right. Oh!
I couldn't. Okay,
here,
there's one guy loose.
I got this guy. There we go.
All right, I'm gonna drop this and I'm gonna hit in the shower. Okay doggy's in there. They're gonna get up soon.
Just keep knocking him.
Tough guy. No. He's down. He's down. Good.
Okay, cool. Get that bucket going.
Grab that one in the hall.
Yep. Got him.
Oh. Okay. Excellent. Picked it out of the bucket.
So there's four guys left in here, y'all.
Come in.
Looks like the battery's full now, so we've got the battery for that room. Yep. We should have two batteries, actually. I think
we do.
Because I had one extra. Yep, there's the other battery. Cool.
Okay. Okay. There's three eggs on the door up there, yo.
Okay. Got a bucket. I'm going.
Okay. I'll put I'm going to grab this battery, and let's grind up the next aliens that we get.
Okay, cool. Let's start moving some stuff up.
I'm going to move the mixer in.
Yeah, move the mixer in for sure.
How many more? We only have two more rooms.
We only have two more rooms.
Nice. Yep. So we just
and we have the battery for the next room.
Yeah. Okay. So we just need more and more battery.
The sink up as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Honestly, we could probably put it in the hallway there.
I was just going to put it on the outlet here because we're not going to use the outlet. So
yeah.
And then I'm going to bring up the lamp and put it right in front there.
Okay.
No, I can just close the door.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, you know what? People should sleep.
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody do a quick... Oh.
Get you.
Everybody eat, sleep. Do you need...
I'm going to go to the sofa. Yeah. Then we can eat afterwards.
Oh,
I'll hang out in here. Wait for you guys.
Yeah. Bucket.
Man, that plant goes bad really quickly.
It does. Okay. Two more rooms. We got this.
Everybody up in here?
Yep.
Chomp chomp.
Boop.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, it works on the dog, too.
Love it.
Okay. Okay. Batteries here. Where's the other bucket?
Got the other bucket.
I'm closing that door behind us.
Okay. So, splash that. And so, Jazz, you want to do the opening?
Sure.
Who's got the bucket? You got the bucket?
I got the broom.
Okay.
All right. Ready? One, two. Let's go.
Ooh, watch out.
Close it.
Okay. That's perfect. Open it real quick, and I'll splash that flying jerk.
All right.
Perfect.
Start grabbing them.
Start grabbing them.
Get them in that mixer.
Yeah, and that's the last battery we're going to need.
I think that's the last guy.
Okay, got him. All right, let's open this.
Where's the grinder? Oh, it's in the other room.
All the way back. We got it.
Let's move this in. Oh, God.
Open it.
Sorry. Yeah, let's move that in that other
room. Open it, please. Open it, please.
Okay.
Another lamp. I'm just going to stick it there.
Sure.
And another rug. Okay. Sure. Okay, so this is the last room, guys. Just in and out.
Yep.
And we got
that last battery.
There? It's right next to you.
Oh, it's on there. Just leave it there. Just leave it there until we need it.
Okay. I got a bucket.
And then I'm going to...
I got a bucket.
Right, hold on. Let me get rid of this trash.
Stash is still looking pretty good.
All right. Look at that.
Oh.
All right. Y'all ready?
Yep.
I think so.
Yep.
Go!
Oh, closing good it. One. And
go.
There we go. All
right,
I'm just going to splash this.
Go for the
yeet. Just start grinding them.
Go for the battery.
I got it. Go.
Yes.
Boom. 25 minutes, guys. Job. We are getting good at this.
Gold fridge.
Heck.
We did it.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Now next is a gold mixer.
Gold mixer. I want the gold mixer, y'all. I want the gold mixer.
Whoa.
It'll go so great in our kitchen!
Oh, we just need three more. Got it.
Cool.
Well done! Y'all, awesome. We're getting good. Awesome. We're getting the goodness.
Nailed it.
Efficient. I feel like we really win about 50% of these, but that's fine.
You know what, though? But a lot of the ones that we lost was at the beginning when we weren't very good, but now
we're learning.
Now we're better.
True.
We use the bug spray frequently.
Yeah. Bug spray is like a complete transformation with how we play this game.
Yeah.
All right. I hope y'all out there still enjoy watching these, and if you have any remaining tips, things that we are not utilizing, objects that we're not utilizing, stuff like that, let us know down in those comments. Let us know what else you think about this series as well. With that, we've been Stumped. I've been Ashton Berg, President Jazz, and we'll catch y'all next time.
Bye, everybody.